Latin America now, where in Venezuela, a new video has surfaced revealing destabilization plots by right-wing extremists. This is the fifth such video and shows young extremist Lorenz Saleh plotting with the Venezuelan opposition. Previous videos showed him plotting violent attacks and revealed his links with former Colombian President Álvaro Uribe. In this video, Saleh speaks about his relationship with opposition leader Marina Corina Machado. He reveals that Machado's press officer was working closely with Saleh's Operation Liberty movement and that the politician had requested his support.